Of course you go all the way over there in a way that I really don't need or want. Right. Ah, nice. Well, that's fucking useless. Two of them there. I don't have anyone to send in after them, I don't believe. Hello? Ah, you're moving. Took a while, but yay. So now what? Where are you? Okay, whatever. And of course he's completely and utterly dead in every way. And I can't actually do anything. Okay. Beckett. And not enough diamonds. Okay, so she can do absolutely nothing. Do 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 do. We've been through everyone already. So let's see how many more of them die. I'm surprised at how few explosions there were this turn. God dang. Ah, there were two more of them. Okay. Right. Damnation. Okay, can you pick up anything? This guy is dead as usual. Okay, that's those aren't important. Beckett's. Can you? No, you can't get there. He's back completely dead. And that's all. Who else died? Nobody much. Okay. There. Hello. You going to move or anything? Ah, there's movement. Hooray. Fine. Some people. Okay, Magnum. Also done. Yeah, I think this is about it. Let's see what happens. We made it. We killed 9 aliens. We got a live one. We recovered some ammo. 4 civilians killed, 7 saved. That's pretty good. 5 X-Men killed. Wow. Barber made sergeant. Great. Not enough equipment, I know. Good grief. Well, that was pretty crappy. 5 dead, including some useful troops. Damn it, what do we have in equipment? Wait for them to go back. I should have saved at the beginning of the mission as well. Oh well. Okay, sell that. Almost enough for an extra interceptor. Yeah. Research still going. Well, this has been quite unpleasant so far. Ah, well, it was a nighttime mission in the nighttime terror missions are always difficult, especially when the rookies are all the way at the back of the ship. God dang it. Oh well. We've made it so far, so... There we go. Alright, people. See you next time. Watch the skies, as they say. Bye bye.